Tablet computer. Tablet computer also portable personal computer. It is smaller than laptop computer but larger than a smartphone. Tablet computer can be used wireless internet. It has touch screen and pen. Pen is called stylus. It is used to typing and selecting things on screen. But modern tablet computer works as human touch. Tablet computer can be used in our hands.